Sunday afternoon, November the 1st, 2020. About 10 after 4 in the afternoon, 67 degrees, Marietta, Georgia, and we're going to take just a quick drive through the National Cemetery. We've just toured the Aviation Museum. So now we will do the National Cemetery right quick. I've got videos of this cemetery and the one in Kent already up. I'll add this one to them. Am I at the right place to get in? It doesn't look like it. I thought I was, but now I think I'm not. One street down. Give you a little back road tour of Marietta. Back street tour of Marietta. Cemetery. I don't know how the sun will be. Last time I was here, the light was not good. It did not cooperate very much, very well. Maybe it'll be better today. I want to go down and turn around and come back and get that entrance. Here we are coming up to the entrance. Marietta National Military Cemetery, established 1866. Flag's not flying today. I wonder what's up with that. Tree down. Have to do some grave repair. go back to the top of that hill and get a short video for the YouTube Shorts program. I'm trying to get a lot of those short videos. Build watch time and subscribers. Maybe a better one. Let me get two. I'm going to get one from up here and one from back there on the hill. I sure wish the flag was flying. I'm going to stop the camera and get out here and get a couple of little videos. Trying to get the best view with the light. Try to get a good shot of this area here from the hill over there. These circular graves are very nice.